If you are looking at your survey and wondering where you can find the boundary line, you will see it represented by a dark, solid line that goes around the perimeter of the property. Any land or features not enclosed within this dark, solid line is not included in the property. Property's legal description also directly corresponds with the land and features enclosed within the dark, solid lines. This line allows you to easily see the boundary lines of the property that was surveyed